directly in front of us.
Lawyer is literally
areola, if you will. I don't know much anatomy, but I know that.
Thank you.
Look at that. He woke the beast.
I'll tell you the first things I really... Oh, wow. Swinging for the fence is that right now. That's one of the things I like about George.
Straight ahead smile. Straight ahead smash.
You don't see enough of that. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, but now he's in the ring. Wow. Again.
Wow.
As I was saying, he's standing across the ring against one of the guys that taught him that every style.
This is what they call a Donnybrook.
Too tall, I like it. Or a pair of six. Oh, European uppercut. Look at this. Big Beal out of the corner from Jon Dahmer.
No high flashing high spots. It's just straight up.
Knee to the chest. Goes for the cover now. Gets a two.
Who the better man? I love speed.
I told you this thing was going to be a straight fight, and that's what we're seeing. Exactly the Chainsaw Joe Gacy. Chainsaw, it says it in the name. Think about it. He's not fancy. He's not looking to make the crowd go ooh and ah. Even with the blunt force trauma, he can create. He doesn't care how the tree comes down. He's content to buzz through. And Dahmer with a tremendous counter now. And it looks like he's controlling the ankle now, the ankle and the knee of Chainsaw Joe Gacy. Look at all the pressure. All the torque. Chainsaw has actually had some issues in the past. So this is a smart strategy by Dahmer. Oh! Kick right to the point of the chin there. He's a move. Oh! A lot of height on that elbow. Puts a far leg. Dahmer kicks out at two. Again with the right hands. Did you see the windup? Take an aim, measuring the man.
Ooh.
Boot to the jaw. Dahmer might be out. He might be out right there.
I'm telling you, Joe Gacy is a vicious.
Is this it?
Man.
Is this it? Oh! Two.
He is a relentless man, Joe Gacy. There's no word to describe him, but violent human being.
He is just staying on Dahmer. This is what you need to do. You give Jon Dahmer a hinge. That man will take a while. Oh, look at this. Boot to the midsection. Dahmer with a kick of his own to the chest. Oh, look, he caught him in the throat on that one. Oh, look at this. Straight right hands raining down on Chainsaw Joe Gacy. Oh! Wow! Variation of the palm strike there. Right up under the throat. I don't blame you. Gacy ducks the line, hits the midsection, beautiful answer. plants him.
I've been over seeing him.
And that's all you're going to say about that.
Because I don't remember the rest.
Goes for the cover now.
Oh! Two.
Whoa!
Close.
Joe, I will tell you what, this is one heck of a main event here at Sideshow Pro. Our show out. We are showing these people who we are all about. Chainsaw Joe Gacy, Jon Dahmer, they are laying it in here tonight. Gacy now going up top. Oh, he tried for it, came from outer space. Dahmer saw it coming, rolled out of the way. Gacy's put away many a competitor with that big splash. Both men are down, both men are struggling to recover. Dahmer reaching the ropes, trying to pull himself back to a vertical base. Chainsaw back up to his hands and knees. Dahmer up first. Gacy up. To the midsection. Dahmer with the Irish whip. Did I just see that? Dahmer with a late lariat. Holy crap. Whatever you want to call it. I'm shocked. That was some something. That was 235 pounds on the airport. Gacy recovery time. Jacking with the ref. Oh! Dahmer firing right back. Gacy counters the Irish whip. Head of steam. Dahmer got out of the way. Oh! Exploder takes him over, goes right into the cover. Two count only!
This is an unbelievable main event right now, Salamander.
Absolutely.
They are going at it. They are beating the hell out of each other.
Going all out, I'm telling you. That's what we come to expect from these two competitors.
This isn't for no titles. This isn't for anything. This is for pride.
Oh, look at this. Gacy. Oh, he hit it. Everything went black. And it just might have for Jon Dahmer there. Drags him out of the corner. Hooks the far leg. This could do it right here. Oh!
This fight
are
is
you
the
kidding proof me?
Who the better man is. And they are taking it to every limit possible.
That running strike is one of Joe Gacy's deadliest maneuvers. Dahmer just kicked out. Beautiful butterfly suplex takes him over. Again goes for the cover. Again only gets the two. What is it going to take? What's it going to take? That's what I want to know. What is it going to take? Oh, look at this flurry of strikes from Jon Dahmer. Lighting him up like a Christmas tree. Oh, look at this. Chainsaw now with the sleeper. Smart strategy, actually. Slow Dahmer down. Grounding. Dahmer's fading. The hand is going down twice.
That's good, Dahmer.
Oh! Oh! He's still awake! He's still awake! The crowd is getting behind Dahmer. Dahmer is feeding on the crowd. A series of back elbows, straight separation. Irish whip. Big boot right between the eyes. Oh! People's leg drop.
Oh!
Not a two count.
Near fall again. What is it going to take?
You can see the frustration building. You can see it in both of these competitive faces.
They can see the men. He's barely kicked.
Gacy just drove him back into the corner. And again, he's right here. right out. Bigger clothesline takes Dahmer down. Chainsaw slow to get to the cover. And those precious seconds may have cost him an advantage right there. Let's face it, these guys light each other up like Christmas trees. I wouldn't mind. But I'm like, it's on. Double A spine buster, middle of the ring. Gut check. I'll tell you that much. It's got to be a question of who wants to fight this one. They've been taking a beating all through this matchup. Look at this. Dahmer down for the cover now. Oh! Wow!
From Gacy, it's out again by a mile. He barely let that shoulder up.
Dahmer back to his feet. Chainsaw getting back to his feet now. These guys both look dazed and confused here. Oh, shot to the midsection from Gacy. Oh, and he boxed the ears. Oh! Dangerous situation, and Chainsaw actually completely lost his balance. That's what happens when someone boxes ears like that, and his head bounced off the bottom rope, possibly whiplashing the neck. Big headbutt from Dahmer now. Chainsaw gazed in the corner here. But how much is that taking on Dahmer? Go for the cover. Hook the fore leg.
Slow down.
I'm actually just going to, I can't even believe what I'm seeing. Picking out a two. There's actually a hush silence because they know they are seeing something. They're actually in disbelief that it's happening.
Be a fight now. This is a fight. It's turned into an all-out brawl. Here they go. They're gonna fight.
Chainsaw with a handful eyeball there. And another big right hand. Oh, look at this. He's got him hooked. He's calling for it.
Oh!
He hit it. Murderplex.
That should be it.
Dumped him on the back of his head.
Two, three.
Oh, and that is all she wrote.
Oh, my God, what a battle. Salamander. Salamander, I would have never believed it if you told me I had to be here to see it. That, my friend, was an unbelievable fight between Jon Dahmer and Chainsaw Joe Gacy. They literally beat each other. Hope. Wow.
Absolutely incredible main event here at Sideshow Pro.